Hey guys, happy snow day. Who wants to come and have a snow fight with me? Hey guys, how's it going today? A big warm welcome to Gemalicious TV. I hope you're all doing very well today. Today I am doing very good, thank you. If this is the first time you're clicking on one of my videos, a big warm welcome to Gemalicious TV, and I hope you enjoy enough to hit that subscribe button. But yeah, guys. So guys, one thing about me, I've got a confession. Guys, I've got a confession.
These are my confessions. Just when I thought I said all I can say, my chick on the side says she got one on the way. These are my confessions.
Yeah. I love internet shopping, guys. So basically, I'm always ordering stuff on the internet. Hence why I started doing this YouTube channel, doing hauls. So I thought I would share with you guys some of my this week's purchases. This week, I've purchased stuff from Miss Pat. And ASOS. So yeah, I thought I'd share with you guys what I bought. It's not a lot of stuff, it's just a few little bits. But yeah, guys, so let's get into it. So first up, I'll start with my Miss Pap package. I've only ordered free stuff. I went on there just to get a dress. I saw a dress that someone tagged on Instagram and I was like, I need that dress in my life. So I went on there to purchase that dress and ended up getting a couple of jumpers too. You know me, I can't just go on the site and get one thing. This girl be getting
one of them, two of them, so the crew of them, I will wind them.
No, but yeah, today's free. But yeah, today I'll start with the dress that I went on to get from Miss Pat. It is a gold like cardigan dress. Check it out, guys. Comes with a belt. Where's the belt? Okay, the belt's hanging here. The belt is here, guys. It's this colour dress. It's a rose gold dress and it looks like a cardigan, but it's like a cardigan, a rose gold material. It's a long length. I'll try it on, guys. It comes with a belt as well. So I will try that on so you guys can see what this be looking like on. So guys, this is the dress on. As I said, it doesn't have any buttons or a zip or anything. It's in a cardigan form and it has a belt which I've tied to the side here and put in a little bow, and I've wrapped it round to make it in this style. Very nice. I don't know if it would hold for the whole night. You probably would have to tie the belt bit really tight to make it hold, but as I said, you could wear it open as a cardigan. I can't open it right now because you don't, I can't be showing you what's underneath. But yeah guys, so this is the dress. Lovely, fits the behind very good. And here we have the wonderful, lovely, shimmery rose gold dress. Lovely. Hey.
Get high, get lit, get drunk, get wavy, get wavy. Get high, get lit, get drunk, get wavy. So let me tell you like this, I'm who you're looking for, I'm the whiz. You ain't never seen another like this. There ain't no one to do what I did. There ain't no one to do it like I changed the game, I changed your whole life. I'm irreplaceable, that's no lie. Been talking on the grade, I'm so high. Yeah, stamina. Put a quick pose for the camera. Now you're sitting down, you're an amateur. I don't play about, bring out the next challenger.
Okay guys, so next up, I ordered a red jumper. I saw this red jumper and I thought it looked cute. Bright red, I love the colour. It is an off the shoulder jumper with a frill detail around the top. So around the sleeves, long sleeves. It also has a frill detail at the bottom. So let's try this on and I will let you guys see what it looks like on. Guys, this is the red jumper on, off the shoulder. I love the way it fits. It's really comfortable as well. And the frill detail. And this one is medium to large as well, guys. size medium to large. Loving this jumper, guys. It's really comfortable as well. It feels good on the shoulders. It don't feel like it will rise up. You know, some jumpers, you get them and they keep going like that. And you're like, no, why did you do that? But yeah, it is good. I like this. And that's the back, guys. The frill detail at the bottom as well. And the frill detail at the sleeve.
Look at the flick of their wrist. 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 Look at the flick of their wrist.
And then lastly, guys, I got another jumper, a grey jumper. Oh, I like this. Oh, that's nice. Guys, a grey jumper. Detail on the sleeves. I saw this, they got it in all different colors, but I went for the gray one to start with, just to see what it looks like. If you can see, and it is just a normal basic crew neck jumper. I'll try it on now and let you guys see what this one looks like on. So guys, this is the gray fax fur cuffed jumper. I went for the size medium large. It is a bit big. I probably could have gone for the small medium, but it's still a good length if you want it for baggy length. It's got draped sleeves, so the sleeves are meant to be big. And this is the cuff detail. As you can see, it is black, grey and white all around the cuff area. It's very nice. Adds a great touch to the jumper. Gorgeous, guys. It's not too thick, but it's not too thin neither. So I would say, like, it's sort of the perfect jumper if you want to add a coat under it. Absolutely gorgeous and perfect for this snowy weather.
Oh, baby, pour me water. Holy water. Quench this fire. Pour me water.
This jumper's warm, though. In the snow and I don't feel too comfortable. Party in the snow. Hey. And then I tell you that I'm wanting you. I'm in love with the way you move and I think you should have a drink or two.
Truth is, I wanna lie with you, so come my way. Feel like you need somebody. So baby girl, come my way. Feel like you need somebody. Dip low, watching a dip low. Dances on me and I just sip slow.
Unlike this one, which probably shouldn't be worn in the snow, although it looks very marvellous in the snow, it probably should not be worn in the snow.
It's me, love, you know your bad like Rihanna. I'll do you good, no wahala. But I can't promise forever.
So guys, that is the Miss Pap stuff over. Three items, two jumpers, one dress. I was loving the dress, as you guys saw. Absolutely amazing. And the two jumpers are very nice and versatile as well. But yeah, guys, let's move on to the Azos package. Now, guys, right, I've already opened this one, so I'm just going to keep it real right now. And it is disappointing. Like, Azos disappointed me. So I went on to that. I was on the Azos site and I saw this fur coat. £270, gone in the sale for £150. Look at the coat, guys. How nice is that coat? I was thinking, yes, guys, this coat is what my life's need. This is going to bring some life to my life. But yeah, guys, ordered it, came, package a bit flat. I was like, is this the right coat? Did I order the right thing, Azos? Opened it up. And guys, look, it's already, just look, it's just not looking like it does. It's just not looking like it does online. This is the coat. It was one size. Okay, the colour's nice. It don't look too bad. But it just does not have the volume that I was expecting it to have. And then look, right, already, look, what? It can't fit me. I am petite, and this is one size as us in your normal, regular range, right? That so disappointing, guys. £155, and this was originally £270, and it's just not how the picture looked. The sleeves are really short, and I have quite short arms, so if you have long arms, it will probably be like a t-shirt. Yeah. But it does do up, so if you've got, it's okay, but it just don't have the detail that I was expecting it to have. This is the back of it, guys. But do you see what I mean, guys? It just don't have that like it had in the picture. So yeah, this ain't really gonna do much for my life, is it? It's not really gonna give my life much life, is it? But you know. So yeah, unfortunately, this will be going back. Asos just lifted my hopes up so high and then just boom, dropped them down again. Why do you build me up, baby? Just to let me down. I wanted this fur coat so bad. But yeah, it don't look too bad, I suppose, if you want that short look, maybe. But for me, it's not what I was looking for. Not at all. Not at all. Not for £155 anyway. I don't think that it is worth the money. Not a bad coat, but just not worth the money, I wouldn't believe. I'd pay like £40 for this, if that. £30 in the sale, hopefully. Even £25. No, but yeah, guys. It's one of those, unfortunately, that you have to go and trot all the way back to the post office now and return. Yeah, return. So that's it from me today, guys. A big thank you for taking the time out to watch my video. If you haven't done so already, please do hit that subscribe button. And I'll be doing a lot more videos like this, showing you guys what I purchased throughout the week as I'm an internet shopping addict. But yeah, guys, I hope you have a wonderful day, evening, night, morning, whatever time of day it is for you guys. And stay blessed and stay tuned to Gemalicious TV. So guys, I thought I would end the video in the snow, the lovely snow we have in London right now. And I would just like to say a big thank you guys for watching Gemalicious TV. And I hope you enjoyed this. And I'll catch you guys in my next video. But until then, guys, stay blessed, stay beautiful, keep smiling. Keep shining. Love Gemalicious. Mwah.